Thank you for being here. My name is Mary Ann. I just wanted to start out with how the COAB is going to interface with the new chief of police, who I consider to have already put his foot in his mouth regarding the statements regarding the white supremacist on OPB. He said, everyone has their utility. And he brought it back to placing that white supremacist back in vice and drugs, which to me, I feel like Mr. O'Day has a nice, you know, a nice demeanor, but I think he was really out of line in terms of his insensitivity to the hurting community. So how are you going to be able to work with him in light of those utility statements about white supremacists?
Hay una pregunta acerca de cómo van a poder trabajar con esos blancos supremacistas y, por ejemplo, lo que estuvieron hablando acerca de OTV, donde hablaron acerca de los supremacistas blancos, los vicios y las drogas, y que tenían que ver cada cosa y su lugar, pero hubo insensibilidad, pues, lo que está comentando la persona que está haciendo la pregunta.
I believe you're referring to a captain who has received discipline, and he was not fired. He is an employee of the police bureau. So we need to put people in places where they're going to be successful, and he actually does a good job in that division.
So in follow-up, when you say he does a good job in this division with the gender disparity in the force, you said, is it how many, 50% women? When his patrol involves issues regarding human trafficking, if women are disproportionately victimized by human trafficking, would they feel safe if they're from a neo-Nazi background going to a male officer who then has this other ideology that maybe it's not going to be really reaching them? For me, I would have trouble with that.
Should we be
present dealing with
trafficking? They don't. No, they need to change the name. That's one of the things that will probably be coming. It's drug, vice, and...
What do they mean by vice?
That used to be prostitution, but they don't build that anymore. There's a prostitution coordination team that's based out of the youth precinct that partners with LifeWorks. And then there's the human trafficking unit and the detectives division. There's a staffing study that was done by a nationally known company.